Oh my God, Dean left me logged into his email. I'm definitely sending booty pics to all of his business partners. There we go. Right. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Wait, 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 wait. This is a card by the community. Yes. This is a little late. My birthday was on the 16th. I did get sent this on my actual birthday, but we waited to react to it. So we're going to open it today. Let me turn this down a little bit. I like the cover. Oh my God. That is a lot of messages. Okay, hold on. I'm going to turn this down. Happy birthday, Lou. Almost 2 years of knowing you, and you still blow me away with talent and personality. You're such an amazing person inside now. Hope you had the best time ever. Here's some more on... Oh, not mean girl Alex being nice. Thank you, Alex. You are very sweet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, Molly's called me Lois, so ironically, going to be waking up with no mod badge tomorrow. Hope you have an incredible day. It's very deserved. And please don't give yourself more time to touch grass. Here's to an incredible year for you, especially with regards to music smashing it. We'll all be here supporting you along the way. Thank you, Molly. Thank you, thank you, thank you. 52nd? To be honest, my hairline's pushing 52. Happy 52nd birthday, Louise. It's great to see how far you come over the past year, knowing you, wishing you such a successful life only up here. Hope the retirement home treats you well. What the hell? Thank you, doll Jamila. I appreciate you. Man, like, happy birthday, Lou. Hope you have an amazing day. Keep killing your music, streaming, YouTube, or whatever avenue you take next. Just one question. How much for a Lou verse? Love my bro, SMJ. Bro, SMJ acting like he has to pay me for a verse. What's he talking about? More life, more blessings. Appreciate you, Icy. Man, like PB with the happy birthday. Happy birthday from Not King. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bro, this shit's always so nice, bro. Happy birthday, hope it's a good one. Appreciate the content. Always keep killing it. Callum, thank you, Callum. Happy birthday, Lou, you former attic ginger living hobbit. Whoa. Wish you all the best in music and streams. Not silent. Appreciate you, bro. Not silent. Wait, not... Man, like Greg, you know. Thank you. Greg, you're the GOAT, bro. You're actually the GOAT. Happy birthday, Lou. Thank you for not only providing us with great content, but also such an amazing community, which you should be very proud of. Looking forward to seeing you. Very good community. Also very sus. That's not my fault, though. Thank you, though, Aniqua. Oh, my God, bro. How many people signed this? I have friends, bro. I have actual friends. Darky with a 5 gifted. Thank you, my boy. Happy birthday. Keep kidding it, both streaming and musically. Appreciate you. Happy birthday, mate. Hope you have a good one. Appreciate the content as always. Amar, thank you. I love you, brother. Happy birthday, Lou. Here's to you and the amazing community you made. Thank you, Willoughby. Jake, with a bro, call me Lewis. You're an op, Jake. You're actually an op. Man, like glitched. Appreciate you for the wishes. Oh, God. Man, like Brandon, say happy birthday, Lou. Wish you all the best. Thank you for the amazing content you have provided and keep killing it with your music. Thank you, Brandon Broski. Oh, God, we got Rhea. This is bad. Happy birthday, Lou. I hope you have a sick birthday and celebrate life the way you deserve to. She's actually been really nice. Had a year of so many wins. Here's to another year of accomplishing everything you set your mind to. Big blessings, Rhea. Wait, Rhea's gone soft. What? That's fucked up. Happy birthday, man. Have a blessed day, Spellmark. Thank you, Spellmark. Man like K is with a happy birthday. Ruthless, you know. Happiest of all the birthdays, Lou, and to many more W's and blessings to you. Thank you, Ruthless. What go? What go, Ruthless is? Man like J Forms. Happy birthday, bro. So much love and appreciation for you. See you soon. Hey, we did indeed see him soon. Happy birthday, Lou. I hope you're having an absolute best day possible. Keep kidding it in the music and streaming scene. Don't forget us when you're selling out stadiums. Here's to another year of W's. Julianne. Hey. How can I forget the people that are going to be there? You get me? You know what I'm saying? How has he done that then? How has he actually done that? That's pretty sick. Happy birthday. Hope you see more of your music. You're awesome. Jasmine, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Bro, it's crazy that people take time out of their day to do this. You guys are the goats. Happy birthday, Lou. I hope you have a great birthday and a great year so far. Thank you for the content. Hey, I appreciate you, Caspar. Happy birthday, Lou. Keep being amazing. Did I read that? Don't forget when you pick time. Much love, OC. OC, I see you in chat, bro. You're the goat. Thank you, my boy. Happy birthday, Lou. Hope you have the best day. Amazing seeing how far you've come this past year. Keep up the grind. So talented. Much love, MT. MT, you are an absolute chad, mate. You know what? This has made me realize. I can't read. I actually can't read. Happy birthday, Lou. Have a great day. GS1872. Thank you, GS. Everyone the goat? Hey, what do you want? I mean, what do you want? You know what I'm saying? Everyone's goats, bro. Neil. Man like Neil, you know. Amy, thank you for the happy birthday. And then man like Neil just pulling up. Ain't no one else other than Neil, bro. No numbers, nothing else. It's just fucking Neil, mate. You know what I mean? Man like Reborn, thank you for the birthday wish, bro. Happy birthday, Lou. I've only just gotten to know you, but what an amazing person you are. Wishing you nothing but success and happiness. Hey, Fizz, thank you, bro. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That means a lot, my boy. Happy birthday. Let's hope by next year you still have a hairline. Have a good one, Berserk. Right then. Well, happy birthday, Lou. Hope you have a great day and a year older. Still the same hairline. Thank you, Rap. Thank you, Rap. Happy birthday to the main man. Hope you have a great day. Phantom, thank you for being kind. Happy birthday, Lou. Here's many more streams. Thank you for everything. Thank you, Narkov. Oh my God. Happy birthday, Lou. Hope you have a great day. Thank you, Molly. Keep up the amazing work. Psych Zol, thank you. Man like R. Bruce. Asmir as well with the love. Oh, Lewis. Okay, op. Sorry, you're not a goat, you're an op. Happy birthday, Lou. Thank you for your amazing content and great music. Keep killing it. Goat. Hey. Seven, thank you, my brother. Happy birthday, Lou. Is that Travis Scott? You guys got Travis Scott to sign my card? What the fuck? Keep making the sick tunes. Thank you, Travis Scott. I'm a big fan of your stuff. Appreciate you writing on my card. It means a lot. Jazza, thank you. Happy birthday, Lou. Hope you have had a good day and keep making bangers. Ryan with the love. Thank you, my boy. Wait, is this from Lewis or is he calling me Lewis? Oh, no, it's from Lewis. Happy birthday, Lou. Hope you've had a good one. Keep releasing music, brother, because it's amazing. Lewis, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Got another op over here, huh? Happy birthday, Lewis. Keep on being an inspiration to all of us watching. Wow. Thanks, man. UG to where you are now. Keep smashing it. Hey, much love, Kane. Appreciate the content you make on a daily. As many more birthdays come, keep killing the music grind. And one day you'll be up on the stage. You have talent for it. Representation of your hairline. Bro. You know what it is, yeah? You man, yeah? I'm going to go missing for like 6 months and you're all going to be like, where's Lou gone, bro? Has he died? And I'm going to come back with a full-on perm, like the most long curly hair you've ever seen. And you're going to be like, Wagwan for this then? What's happened? But little do you know, I've been to Turkey, done a whole rehabilitation plan and I'm back. You know what I mean? More life and more blessings. I hope you do. Bro, what? What do you mean? Bro, I'm gonna be a bald king. Crazy how far you've come since I started following you. That's cap. I'm gonna be a bald egg. Appreciate you for real. Thank you, Ty. Louisia. Bro, everyone's got all these crazy nicknames for me. I had an amazing birthday. You come very far. Seeing a smile on face. What you do, you love, whether it's music stream. Hey, I appreciate you, Carmes. That's actually sweet as fuck. My drill, I hope you have a blood. Jesus Christ, am I getting G-checked or wished a happy birthday? In all seriousness. Is that how you spell seriousness? I have a great birthday and a chiovi, Eve. Appreciate you, teamed. I don't know what was happening with your keyboard that day, my boy, but I appreciate the birthday wish. Happy birthday. Crazy how it's been a year already since we all wrote something for you. Keep up the grind, streaming music, and whatever you get up to next. Excited to hear what songs you wait. Can't wait to this journey takes you. Ave, thank you, Monica. For real, you are a goat. I always see Monica's name around. Lurk, 15 months. Lou paid on mods. I'm sorry, I spent the mods paycheck on a Prada bag. I'm gonna keep it $150 with you, Alex. I am in financial retreat currently. I spent money on this Mandem trip that I should not have. And I am now in rehabilitation. I'm going to be eating plain bread and rice. And yeah. Subathon. Bro, I'm not that guy. You know I'm not that guy. There's no way I'm going to do that. I'm not that guy. Happy birthday, Lou. Time really flies. I remember writing a similar birthday note a year ago when known as SK, and now you're... You know what I could do? I could do a subathon for the mods. Whatever money it makes goes to the mods. But like, I just wanted to say that out loud to say that I could do that. But like, I'm not gonna, you know what I'm saying? Like, I said it out loud because I wanted to be like, yeah, I could do this. I'm joking. Mods, I love you all and I appreciate what you do. And one day, don't worry, it will all pay off. Pass your idea on to Dean. I can tell you now, Dean is not going to do that. Dean is one of the people who told me. It's kind of like etiquette in unless you're like super big time. Like, I'd love to be able to pay the mods. One day. That's a goal for me. One day we'll be able to pay the mods. Happy birthday, time flies. Oh, we've read this one. Thank you so much, Gyurido. That's a sweet message, man. I appreciate you. Happy birthday, Lou. Inspiration to so many. Wishing you an amazing day and all the success in the world. Earth to you, Safi. Thank you very much. Man, like King Matthew with a happy birthday. Hachi as well. Happy birthday, you have the best day. Thank you, Nikki. Tenerich. Aoife. Happy birthday, Lou. Keep being you. Have the best day. You deserve it. Aoife, thank you so much. Happy birthday, Lou. Keep up the grind. Love to see you thriving. Matthew won. Better than Matt you. I appreciate you, bro. Happy birthday, Lou. You absolutely go. Yahia, thank you so much. Happy birthday, Lou. Have the best day ever. Keep up the good work. Love, Zerka. I'll always be seeing your tweets. I engage on the timeline. Your edits are cold. I appreciate you. Love, Zerka. I appreciate you heavily. Wish you a big happy birthday, Lou. Your streams have helped me so much to see. I'm glad to be a part of this amazing community with these amazing viewers and mods. You're a big inspiration for me when it comes to music and a person in general. I hope you've had a good time. Hey, thank you, Ash. Much love. Happy birthday, Lou. I hope you have the best day ever. Thank you for everything you've done and keep up the amazing work. You deserve it all for an Amanda Updates team. Wait, they got a team? These motherfuckers have a team. Man said the Mandem Updates team. Hey, I'm trying to get sponsored by Mandem Updates. I appreciate that. Thank you. Happy birthday, Lou. Thank you for everything. I hope you have the best day and can't wait to see where the future takes you, Katie. Thank you, Katie. Alex, thank you for the love as well. Keep up the hard work. Thanks for the last, of course. Happy 92nd birthday. Wishing you a happy birthday with many more to come. Love your content and can't wait till I get to go to one of your shows, bro. I'm so gassed to do a show eventually. Wishing you all the best and a happy life. Thank you, Nerd Blue, bro. Much love. This one I'm struggling to read. Happy birthday, Louis. Thank you for everything. The future is bright for you. Can't wait for more music too. Have the best day, and thank you so much, bro. Big man saying you're all actually very sweet. I appreciate you all. Matthew's left nut said, yo. The fuck? Lou show in 2042. I will do a show. The only reason I haven't done a show yet, chat, and it's understandable. Surely you can understand, right? The only reason I haven't done it is because I haven't got enough songs out. If I did a show right now, I'd have 3 songs to play. Oh! Oh, shit. Here we go. Matt Hughes Left Not says, yo, do a show as SK. I will never do that. I'm sorry. Happy birthday. Thank you for this beautiful community you've built around yourself and your content. Your music and streams are a nice way to escape and forget about things for a while. Happy birthday. It's all up from here. A lurker. I appreciate you. Hey, yo, keep killing it, my G. Happy birth. Big love, Bugsy. Alone. Yo, Tidok MDM, thank you so much. Happy birthday, Lou. Thank you for all the amazing content. I hope you have the best day. Isabella, thank you so much. Bro, this is very overwhelming when you have this many people wishing you a happy birthday. Thank you for everyone who DM'd me and tweeted me as well, wishing me a happy birthday. You guys are all so sweet. My brother, it's been a pleasure to be a part of your journey to grow. It's been a madness to witness. Hope you've had a great birthday, goodness. Thank you, goodness, bro. You've been here for a minute as well, helping me with the visuals since day. Happy birthday, Leo. You had an incredible day. Sending love from Orn. Thank you, Orn. Man, like, really, bro. Big editor in the cart. Happy birthday. I hope this year's better than the next for you. What the fuck? Is that a threat? Did I just get threatened? I said, happy birthday. I hope this year is better than the next for you. Am I reading that wrong or did I just get threatened? I mean, either way, thank you really, bro. I appreciate you. Happy birthday, Lou, from Lurkers to Chatters. You help us more than you think. Hope you had a lovely birthday, PS. It's yellow. Fair. Washing machine. Happy birthday, Lou. Hope you had a super blessed day. Thank you, thank you, thank you. From the guinea pigs to roadmen and man them, it's been such a pleasure watching your content. Your music never disappoints, and hopefully more people recognize your talent. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, Wanted Kurt. Oh my God, what is this font? Hello, Lewis. Happy birthday, my brother. Sounds odd to say, but you're one of my biggest idols, and there's a ton of reasons why. If I name them, it will take the whole page. I appreciate everything you've done for the community. And me specifically, you've helped me go through so much. Love, hey, I'm faceless. Hey, that is really sweet. And one, and you know what, yeah? I wanna say something off that, because that's really cute. I want to make sure, yeah? Remember, chat, I am just like every single one of you in chat. I am no different. I'm like... How do I say this? Like, that's very, very sweet that you idolize me, but also don't see me as an idol. See me as a friend. You know what I'm saying? I don't want you to see me as someone here. I want you to see me as like a peer. Someone that's like, you know what I'm saying? I don't need to be on a pedestal. I just want to be on your guys' level. That's what I mean. I appreciate you, Faceless. That was very sweet. You have a Prada bag, sir, and make music. We are not the same. Bro, you can't say that. You can't say that. You literally can't say that. We are. At the end of the day, we all put our trousers on one trouser leg at a time. You know what I'm saying? Happy birthday, Lou. Thank you for always giving us content and a safe place to call home no matter what we go through, even if it's the hardest or the lowest. We still got you to make our day better. I'm really proud of how far you go and start watching when Tommy scammed you. Not a charge to lurker. Now look, you literally deserve nothing but happiness and success. Hey, Ryan, that is so sweet. And I obviously, everyone who chats, love all of you lot. But it's so nice hearing from lurkers as well. Because obviously, for example, say I'm streaming and I got 1,000 people in here, right? There's probably, what, let's say 100-150 active chatters at a time, maybe more. I might be wrong, I don't know. But people who are engaging in conversation like thoroughly. So it blows my mind to think, what are the other 900 people doing right now? You know, like, it's really nice to get an insight into them, because a lot of people just watch the streams and don't chat, and it's cool to know like what they're doing, you know. Hey up, Lewis, just wanted to wish you a massive happy birthday. You provide all of us some insanely good music and amazing streams. PS, you're still a fat ginger hobbit. Whoa, when was it fat? Thank you, Eternal. But since when has it been fat? Yo, Shock, thank you for the happy birthday. Wishing you nothing but blessings and positive experiences in your future. Too many, bro. I need to play more horror games. I feel like my horror game content was actually elite. Moody, thank you for the birthday wish, bro. PS, suck your mum. Safe. Happy birthday, you old man. Thank you, Moha. Happy birthday. 30 will be here in no time, so enjoy it now. No biggie. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you all so much for signing that card. On a serious note, I actually appreciate you all so much for supporting me. Like, it's very lucky. Like, it's crazy to think that I can just disappear off the internet for 2 weeks and come back and you're all still here waiting for me. That shit never fails to blow my mind. Even if I have 2 days off, I end up getting so surprised that people come back. I'm like, what? Like, I have this weird thing in my head where I'm like, if I stop streaming for a certain amount of time, people just won't come back. But every time, there's always just people here waiting to watch me, which is crazy to think about. And I appreciate all of you lot for making what I do possible and listening to my music and helping me pursue my musical dreams. And hopefully one day we'll be at a point where we can look back and be like, wow, do you remember when we was doing the streams and Hold On had like 50k, and now we're doing shows and touring and big features, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna come. I just need to grind the music, I need to grind the streams, I need to get back on my bullshit. The only way is up, you get me? 22 to 23 is going to be a big year for the kid. I'm going to make sure that this is a very important year in my career and my life. And I want to provide you guys with good content and good music and, you know, a bunch of shit.